everyone. We're gonna go ahead and start our bell work. For today, it is November 5th. It is also National Donut Day. So if you'd like to write today about your favorite type of donut, maybe about how you would eat donuts for every meal if you could, you could write about whatever you prefer for that. For our prompt for today, describe one of your most vivid memories as a younger kid, and why do you think you remember this? So for that, it could be a birthday party, maybe you remember getting really sick and you want to write about that. Maybe you met your best friend and you want to write about that memory. Anything that really stands out to you, we'd love to hear about it. As always, we'll put those 10 minutes on the clock, so take your time and let us know if you have any questions and just raise your hand when you do. Thank you.